Bus operators are protected by New York state law. Assaulting a bus operator is a felony.